Given a matrix, how do we find its adjoint? This is a 2x2 matrix A, and we need to find its adjoint. This is a new term and may be slightly confusing, but it will be easy if you concentrate well for the next 2 minutes. To find the adjoint, we first need to find some matrix. What is this sum matrix? It will be of the same order as the original matrix. So we need to find the 4 elements here. Each element will be the cofactor of the corresponding element from the original matrix. So here we will have the cofactor of the 1/1th element. Here we will have the cofactor of the 1/2th element, and so on. Once this matrix is done, we need to find its transpose, and that will give us the adjoint of A. We find the cofactors first and then find the transpose of this matrix. The first element is 2. What will be its cofactor? It will be negative 1 raised to 1 plus 1 multiplied by its minor. 1 and 1 are the row number and column number of 2. What will be its minor? We exclude the row and the column and find the determinant of what remains. That will be the minor. The determinant of 3 will be 3. So this will be multiplied with 3. This is the cofactor of 2. Negative 1 raised to 2 is positive 1. And 1 multiplied with 3 will equal 3. 3 is the cofactor of 2. Next we find the cofactors of 5, 1 and 3. The element 5 lies in the 1/2th position. So we multiply negative 1 raised to 1 plus 2 with its minor. To find the minor of 5, we exclude row 1 and column 2 and find the determinant of what remains. The determinant of 1 is 1. 1 is the minor of 5. So we multiply this with 1 to get the cofactor. Negative 1 times 1 will give us negative 1. Negative 1 is the cofactor of 5. Now pause the video and try to find the cofactors of 1 and 3. We get the cofactor of 1 as minus 5 and that of 3 as 2. These are the 4 cofactors we found. Now we could write this matrix down. 3, minus 1, minus 5 and 2. We have to find the transpose of this matrix. So we mark a slant line here. This will be the adjoint of A. Do you remember how to find the transpose of a matrix? Yes, we interchange the rows and the columns. The first row will become the first column, 3, minus 1, and the second row will become the second column, minus 5, 2. That's the adjoint of matrix A. Find the cofactors first and then find the transpose of the resulting matrix. We will understand a few more examples in the next part of the session.